husbands.
Actually, husbands are wonderful.
If they're not your own.
Well, they're grateful for the smallest bit of attention.
They're horny as all get out.
And the best part of it? Their spirit's already been broken.
Well, isn't breaking it part of the fun?
Oh, no. The fun is the condos, the cars, and the sex every night. Oh, believe me, the best things in life are someone else's.
But when do you get to see him? I mean, how do husbands get out?
Well, they may appear stupid, but they usually find an excuse to get away. Usually bowling. That's what my current guy says. He is married to a real shrew. She doesn't cook for him. She doesn't clean for him. Well, it's so easy to please a man who has nothing. Fry him up a burger and you get a 24-inch Sony.
Are you ready for your color now, dear?
Oh, sure. Now, don't let it go red. He says that color makes him want to throw up.